Good morning, glorious God. This morning, by the grace of God, we're looking at the topic titled A Lifetime of Favor. Our text is taken from Psalm 30, verse 5a. For his anger is for a moment, his favor is for a lifetime. We may suffer affliction and discipline. Yet the psalmist went on to say, weeping may last for the night, but a shout of joy come in the morning. Psalm 30, verse 5. In order for a tree or a plant to grow and bear fruit, its seed must first be planted in the ground and die. In order for fruits to appear in our life, it must first be planted in the Word of God and then die to itself. In the face of chastising, adversity, discipline, affliction, fruit begins to appear. This process, like steel which has been tempted, tempered, and made strong by the heat of fire, make us useful to God. But what baby is sent out to fight a battle? The baby must first grow in strength, in size, and in wisdom before he is able to fight. It is sent for those whom God wishes to use. Joseph would never have used to God had he not been sold into slavery by brothers who hated him and wrongfully accused by Potiphar, who put him in prison even after he had told Pharaoh's cupbearer he would be restored to the king's court and asking to tell Pharaoh of his unjust imprisonment. Joseph had to wait 2 more years for release from prison. All this was God's preparation for Joseph's ultimate rise to a position of power and authority. Second, only to that of Pharaoh himself, a position used to feed or Israel during a famine. As we wait upon God, may sometimes seem slow in coming to help, but he will never come too late. His time is always perfect. How could it not be so for God who favors us as we do our children for a lifetime? I pray the Lord bless this word in our hearts in Jesus' name. Amen. By the grace of God, let us pray. Our Father, our God, please teach me to wait patiently on your timing for my life. I want to follow your plan, follow the plan you have laid out for me. I want to be who you want me to be. Give me peace of mind while I wait for you. Addicted to Jesus, the perfect example of patience, suffering in his body, in his holy name. Amen. We have prayed a prayer. God bless you. By the grace of God, I remember humble self. Join me tomorrow for another exhortation like this. Till then, stay blessed.